Noble leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six, that AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Hey guys, Dan here, and welcome back to another video and another gameplay. And today we return to our Halo region, our Master Chief Collection series.
Stay low. Let me draw the key. Just deliver that package.
Here's our destination, Six. Pillar of Autumn. Race you to her.
Everyone's dying on this. I really don't think anyone is gonna make it out alive beyond the Six. George, Cat, Carter. Damn, this game knows how to mess with you. At least June's still alive somewhere, protecting the dock. I gotta feel them, please. Come on, Mill. We got a mission to complete. If you guys remember last episode, we were tasked with getting this new AI to that shuttle over there. Yeah, I think I'm missing a little bit too much. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Where did that come from? That this might be, if not the final episode, it might be the one before that.
You got transport.
Damn, Emil, you drive very well. Nicely done. Oh no, we're gonna get a company, aren't we? Maybe this will not be enough. We're gonna checkpoint, that's nice. And also all the musics that come with the series are just fantastic. I think that this game would not be half as good without this beautiful music. All this great soundtrack. That's a big
thing to do. Get the package out of there. Remember your objective.
Oh, this is so cool. Wish we had a bigger gun like George. Damn it, I miss him. But also, Halo just really reminds me of Rogue One. That's the worst story. Even though this came like a decade before that, probably, it's still impressive how much, you know, like, this really portrays all the feelings that these soldiers are going through. Can we also throw grenades from this? Anyone can answer me that, how many humans there are actually left in this universe, you know, like in the universe? If the Covenant is this much powerful, how much outmatched are we? Nice jump.
Noble, enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
Oh, looks like you're the one rushing today, you know.
Got a ray! Southeast side!
Ow. Where?
I'm under fire!
Here it comes! I think I got him. Oh, but he's still operational. Ooh, this was close. Oh, this is nice. I think Emil is gonna take care of everything by himself. Okay, Emil, I'm just joking. Jesus. Okay. Okay, so we're back here. I need to get my shotgun. And then my spell. Oh god. Yeah, that one's come for me.
Got a ray! Southeast side!
Time for the shotgun! Yeah! Oh, that was a great shot that I just did. Oh. Ow. That was not good. Gotta do this. Once again, props to the AI of this game. This AI just feels 100% accurate as far as it can go. Because every time that we're fighting, the AI procures the best the best place, best positional place for defense. It's not an easy AI to fight on a large scale. Especially the ships. Got another one. Now for the tank. Okay, we got a checkpoint. Come on, I just wanna... I wanna get you. Oh, are we... Am I controlling this? Am I? Controlling this. Oh, I need to press Q to melee. Okay.
We can't afford any more casualties.
Yeah, as far as we know, you, me, and also June. I think we are the last ones, and I hope I am not mispronouncing the guy's name. Damn, how many suiciders are here? We're kind of shotgun bros, you know that, right? By the way, could you lend me some shotgun ammo, since you know your appears to be infinite, Mill? Also, I really hope that you're not a traitor. Because since it's just you and me, I would be really sad because you're the most cool-looking one out of them all.
Noble, you've got a situation.
Mother.
Oh, he's still alive.
We can get past it, sir.
No, you can't. Not without
help. Oh, Commander, Carter, I thought you were already
you
a gunner.
Firepower.
I've got the map.
Silent copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble.
That was even bigger than I was expecting of him. And we don't even get a cutscene, we just got a radio and the vision of what actually happened.
Let's go.
So we really are close to the end. All this emotion, and this is basically just one game. One small percentage of the game. Can we get more ammo on this? I'll take this. Oh, you could have told me that before.
Every shot counts.
Agreed. I think I almost committed suicide here. Yeah, this is getting very, very dangerous. Come on, Emil, you gotta shoot him. You have to be the best one here. Are these guys infinite? I feel like I should have wiped them out a long time ago. On the middle, you take some point now. Come on, go on. This video is just gonna be... Come on, the mill.
This is Captain Keyes at the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
We'll be there, sir.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Do we have a timer to get there? Try to get these easier ones first. Oh, I think I'm dead. Where was I with that? Make it June together. We gotta push him like one. Come on, push. Got our way there. And then died. Oh, I died. Are we going to start from the mountain again? Okay, we're good. Take this. I'm literally completely out of ammo. No, and that's a melee. These guys are really tough. Really tough, tough. So maybe we just forgot about them. And
we'll give you covering fire. Take the flank. There has to be a way around.
You just keep him busy.
You got it, sir. Killed out.
Why I can't? Why is it not damaging? I'm literally.
Burn that damn goat.
Did we? Yeah, we totally destroyed it. Three shots. Hope to get a new gun. Oh, thank you. Exactly what I needed. Thank you. And also, let me take the grenades. Okay, now I think we can have a chance. Come on, the mail. Bill, I'm saving your ass. Shoot him. Oh, you teleport, okay. I really hope you don't betray me, okay? Because I don't know, I feel like since Halo is an OG game, I feel like he would do something like that eventually.
Additional contacts. Yeah, I see him. Spartans, dry docks through that structure across the way. Punch through. We'll back you up.
He's right there. And right about now, we just reached our 100th headshot kill. Jordan would have been proud. Them aliens, they are smarter than me. Let's try this again. Wait, so the grenade actually bounced off the shield. Come on, Mel, I need some cover fire. This aim bot that they got, because they keep looking at this the place that I am going to be. Okay, now this time he wasn't. Two shots. Ow. That was a close one. the more that we load in, the more damage they take, maybe? I don't know. And those weapons actually seem to break their attacks. And I missed. You have a shotgun, get in here. Now you're thinking about using that, right?
I'm under fire.
I think I might have to go back and take that weapon that I left behind. Finally. I think that you need to kill him, okay? I'm literally out of all of ammo. All of the ammo. You kill him. Can't we just... can we? And we can even jump the window? Wow, game. I need to get this pistol right here. Ooh, finally. And now they open the door. Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you a lot.
Someone take him out.
There they are.
I see him.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. That hurts. I could see him coming all the way from there.
Got him in my sights. Check.
Well, now this is where the fun begins. Come here! Come here! This is your own technology! Don't you guys find it funny? Don't you guys like it? Oh, the crystals actually follow them? Just a few more hits so that I can do. Take this. All of this. Take this. There are a lot of these little guys. Are these like an escort for the big white alien monsters? Come on. Come on, Will. We gotta go. You guys are probably gonna die if you guys stay there, just saying. You guys know that, right?
Keys to Noble team. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
I know, but the level's hard. Just think of how many people are gonna have to be left and go missing in action because they couldn't evacuate everyone.
If we lose that, the Autumn has no comfort fire. She'll never make orbit.
We need to cover what?
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. And I'll meet you there.
Hostiles.
Will do, sir.
Oh, they're here.
Take out as many dropships as I can.
Go on, Emil, I'm counting on you. Instead of Q, because there was a goddamn warning that I could earn a prize or something from Xbox. Showtime. God damn it. Imagine the hope of humanity dying like that. Oh, at least I got a save here. Oh, there they are. Oh, I actually suicide myself into to an exit. Come on, Spartans. Why can't we just go out on that ship? What's the problem with that? Maybe it's that off the planet type of ship that we're waiting for? Ow, dirt! I'm gonna be dying a lot today. That these soldiers got. Like, are they here to also evac? Are they here because they were told that they need to give support to a group of Spartans? Imagine having to give your life for an objective that you don't even know what's going to do for your entire species. Now. Okay, we got a checkpoint. Do we have any medical stuff here? Oh, yes, we have. Come on. Fire! Oh, where did the... Who shot at us? Also, this is reminding me a lot of the Battle of Genos right now because of just the scale of this. We had grenade launchers like this, and oh, I feel so stupid for not seeing this before. And I'm going to be shot out of nowhere again, am I? How the hell did you escape that? Okay, this side is clear. And this. Is bouncing, just bouncing, full bouncing. Take this, oh, the big guy. Not shooting. Oh, okay, I need to use it again. Okay, I get it now. This is actually a cool weapon. I need more health. To know. I kinda like this weapon now. Oh, they're coming.
Noble, the keys. The pad is clear.
On my way.
Six. Time for you to leave. Get the package to the pad and get your ass off this plane.
Oh, Emil.
Got your back.
I'm sorry I thought you were a traitor, Mill. You know? Out of them all, I really thought you were the coolest one.
This is Keys on hot approach to Platform Delta.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered.
Cruiser! Adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
Can I have your window, sir?
Bridge, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn, over.
Copy that.
Oh, that was our ship. Oh, Emil. Come on.
Who's next? I'm ready! How about you?
Oh, Emil, you were a badass, you were a badass to the end.
Lieutenant, get aboard! We gotta get the hell out of here!
Negative. I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
You ready to take possession of the package, Noble? Noble 6, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Time for any of you. I gotta complete the mission. I just gotta complete this mission for Emil. For Cat.
Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
And for George.
Noble 6, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Oh, okay, 4 hits to hit him, to kill him. But I have to say, we're all that is left now.
Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
Or June.
Noble 6, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Fine, we got him.
Who's that?
It's me. God damn, everyone's got grenades today. Okay, let's try rushing this. Of course you saw that beforehand, right? Beforehand, you saw everything. And of course I kill myself because this grenade just bounces. It doesn't explode like the demoman grenade. Oh, now it hits on the... Oh, now it explodes on the kill, okay. Take this. And of course, they got grenade launchers on me too. And here we go again. Got 2 more shots. Oh, I just ran out of ammo exactly the time he pulls the melee. He was so lucky. really starting to just yolo this round because it's past midnight here in Brazil. Okay, so shoes need to go down first. Got him. And it is you that I need to kill now, right? You're the annoying one. You have the melee. Next, anyone? Okay, there's the gun. I was going to the right direction. Okay.
Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
I will not forget you, Emil. I need to hold.
Steady, Spartan.
Trying. They look like almost a bunch of wasps. There's so many of them. So humanity really is losing. They managed to get on top of it. I feel like continuing playing, and I will finish this. I think that this is the last level, maybe.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Jesus. So that is the ring. That is the halo. Stand. All the cracks will stay with us. I know how to dance too, big guy. So we cannot see the amount of ammo we have left. The visor does not work anymore. Six.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
Damn, I have to say this.
Join
was...
channel voice squad. Left channel all. Left channel voice all.
This was amazing, I have to say. We went ahead to play all the 12 segments of the mission. I really like this. And guys, I hope you guys liked it too. Because this was the final episode of Halo Reach. I hope that in the near future we can also start Halo 2 for... I hope I'm not mistaken. Let's see. So, yeah. Oh. So, I hope that this is the correct order. Because this is the order that I am more willing to follow. So, guys, if you guys know that the correct order, if it is different than this one, please tell me in the comments. Thank you so much for everyone who's come this far with me. If you're joining now, please check out the rest of the series. Hope you guys can give a like, subscribe, share the video, share the channel, ring the bell, never miss a video again. Check the rest of the series, check the other reactions and games we do on the channel. And until next time, Noble Six out. Bye!